Well, good morning, everybody. Our 24-hour temperature cast starts us pretty mild today. A lot of us in the 50s, going to get us, I think, kind of warm, mid-70s in some of the warmest spots. Then keep us pretty warm tonight because we're going to have a full day of south winds bringing in that warmer air. Plus, we're going to have all those clouds being awfully stubborn all day today, tonight, and throughout tomorrow in advance of our next chance to get wet. Now, there are showers to our north and west, and a lot of that will slide east, so maybe some of our northern sections can get a couple of showers as we go through our day today. A few sprinkles absolutely in the forecast, but tomorrow is our much better chance to see showers, periods of rain even, and maybe some stronger thunderstorms. So tomorrow, a busy day expected with the weather. For today, some spots. Maybe get a couple of showers. A lot of us get a lot of clouds. And as the air gets more moist and more unstable, now we talk about those better chances to get wet on Friday, Friday afternoon, Friday night, and maybe even lingering into Saturday. So real chances over the next couple of days to get some much needed rain. It's 53 right now in Tallahassee to get us started. That breeze is light, but it's from the east. It'll turn more south today. 52 in Thomasville, not windy at all. Same in Valdosta, 52, no breeze. Now we've seen some warmer temperatures west. Marianna's at 54, Panama City 57. Apalachicola's at 61. And to the south and east, where the skies are just a little bit clearer, we've got some temperatures in the 40s this morning. Cross City 46, Live Oak 48. That breeze today turns more to the south and southwest. Here comes the warm, more humid air. Off to our west, this energy is just getting organized as it works its way more to the north and to the east. Hopefully it takes that best juice with it off to the north and takes any of the dangerous weather potential with it. But I do think we have the chance for some of that tomorrow, especially in the afternoon, as we bring in a much cooler air mass this weekend. And when we get those clashes of big time changes from really warm to really cold, that's where you can get some explosive thunderstorms. And I think at least the potential is there for something like that tomorrow. So we will certainly keep our eyes on it for you. Now, as we go through our day today, it's a lot of watching and waiting and expecting the clouds. Tomorrow, periods of rain possible. And then that colder air is going to get here on Saturday. And when it does, we'll probably see our warmest part of the day Saturday early with the last of the showers. And then as we get to the afternoon Saturday, starting to clear and much, much cooler air filtering in, probably getting a little breezy too. So Futurecast shows a lot of that activity off to our west today, tonight, and even during the day tomorrow. We may have to wait until later in the day tomorrow and the first part of Saturday to talk about our next chance to see the best rains. Now on the Gulf today, winds out of the southeast and south, 12 to 22 seas, 2 to 5 feet. Is high tides wrapping up just before 8 a.m. 40s, 50s, increasing clouds for us this afternoon. I think we're going to get to the low and mid 70s. Rain chances like 40% today, but they're going to get much higher tomorrow, up near 90%. So count on getting wet tomorrow, especially later in the day. And if all goes well, we get everything out of here Saturday morning. That should hopefully clear us up. But guys, when it clears up, much cooler this weekend.